Welcome back to Samsung Developers. I'm Vincent and I will guide you on registration at the Tizen Store Seller Office and upload a Tizen application. Once done, you are all set to sell your apps. Let's begin. Go to http://seller.tizenstore.com. The Tizen Store Seller Office allows registered users to upload their applications. The application you register for selling can be free or paid. Tizen users, especially owners of the new Samsung Z1, can download and install on the same platform. On the Tizen Store Seller Office, click Sign Up Now to access the registration menu. Select the seller type at the bottom of the page. You can be either a private seller or corporate seller. Further descriptions of each account is found below. For this example, I'll choose private seller. If you would like to change account types, you can do so after registration. We are now at the terms and privacy page. Then either put a tick mark on all boxes or a tick mark at agreed to all, then click on next. Step 2 shows the basic information that we need to fill out. Fields with an asterisk are mandatory. I'll go ahead and fill those out. Now, while I fill the necessary information, there is a guideline on password creation. The basics are shown at the top of the screen. Further guidelines can be downloaded once you have successfully registered. If registering as a corporate seller, a primary contact is needed. After completing the form, a confirmation email will be sent to the registered email address. The email from the Tizen Store Seller Office will contain a clickable link, which is Verify Now, and it will direct us to the sign-in page. The confirmation link is effective for 30 days. Let's go ahead and enter the password and then sign in. Once signed in, a congratulatory message would appear as such, indicating that the member registration is completed. That's about it. Earlier, we registered into the Tizen Store Seller Office. Now, we will show you how to upload your Tizen application ready for the Tizen Store. Let's start. Go to the Tizen Store Seller Office and then sign in. Once logged in, you will see tabs and they are applications, where you can manage your applications, statuses, and how you sell them. Financial report shows how your applications fare financially. Statistics, a one-stop graphical area that shows the number of times your applications has been downloaded. You can also toggle radio buttons to compare activities. Support, easily get help and even contact the Tizen support team. And add new app to upload your application. Let's click on Add New App. This page has four tabs: Binary, Sales, Display, and Item. You can toggle back and forth once you have supplied all the requirements. I'll leave the default language in English, or you choose whichever language you prefer. Then, I'll type in the application title. Click on Upload a Binary. Select the binary file of your application. Here, only a widget or a TPK is supported and upload time is dependent on the size and your connection. Wait for it to upload, then save. On the comments field, give a brief description of the application. Optionally, you can also add a supporting file as an additional file and if needed, a video URL. Click on the Sales tab, then select if the app you uploaded is free or paid. The checkboxes are automatically chosen based on your location. Next, you can select the primary and secondary categories for your application, as well as the age if your application has any restrictions. Click Save. On the Display tab, we will need to add a short description of your application. add an application icon. The icon needs to be 512 by 512 pixels. Screenshots of the application are also needed for both landscape, 854 by 480p, and 480 by 854p for portrait. If you have a video posted on YouTube, you can also include that. Banner registration is an option. In the support panel, we have to input a support email. You can also add a support URL and privacy policy URL if applicable. Then save. On the last tab, item, you can specify if there are any in-app purchases or IAP with the application. For this example, it is disabled, as this is based on the account type that we registered. To enable IAPs, you need to register or change your account type to commercial seller. Once done filling up the information, click submit. After submitting, you can see the status of your application, which will be validated first by the Tizen Store Seller Office. You can check its status by going to Applications, My Applications. Further details can be seen by clicking on the status of your application. Just remember to fill in the required fields and follow the specified image sizes for the icon and screenshots of your application. If you run into any trouble, refer to the guidelines or contact the Tizen support team. That's it for registration at the Tizen Store Seller Office and uploading your Tizen app. If you have any inquiries, please post your questions on the official forum at developer.samsung.com. Also, don't forget to give a thumbs up on this video and subscribe to the Samsung Developer Channel. Thanks for watching.